I mean, guys, so it's so rare to check out the lineup like this, man. A GT3 RS and a Maserati. Check out this G-Wagon, guys. It's the Grand Edition one and it's just amazing.
This is the first time, guys, for me in a Maserati and...
Hello guys, welcome to my channel again. So this is your Professor D Piston, and in today's video it's gonna be a kind of a vlog where we are gonna drive in this Porsche GT3 RS, and it's just amazing. Check out the shark blue color. It's the famous Mumbai's famous 992 Porsche 911 GT3 RS, which is in shark blue, and it's just amazing. And we have, as well as we have this G-Wagon, which is a Grand Edition one, which is also just sick. I guess in Mumbai it's just one or two, and this car is just lovely, man. So we are gonna go for a drive in this Porsche GT3 RS, and it's gonna be amazing. And let's check out the G-Wagon as well. So watch the video till the end. So guys, right now we are inside a Porsche GT3 RS, the 992 generation one, and it's just amazing. So we are with the none other than JDM King of India, Joey Postal. So thank you so much, bro. It's been an amazing day for me. So Porsche GT3 RS, it's a dream car for me, it's for you, and it's for everyone as well. So it's just amazing. So we have the 4-liter flat six engine, which is naturally aspirated, around 550 horsepower, which is just amazing. Check out the interior, guys. I mean, even they have given this rope instead of a lever, so that you do for the weight reduction, and you have a lot of things. You get a fire extinguisher under your leg, so that's really amazing.
There's two of them.
yeah there is two of them. It's amazing. So how do you feel about driving this car, Joey?
Very easy.
But there are a lot of complications on your steering wheel, man.
It looks complicated, but it's not very complicated.
Oh, really? Yeah. Do you really get to use those all features here?
Yeah.
Oh, amazing. I mean, this car is just amazing, guys. I mean, check out the roll cage over here. Oh my God, guys, check it out. Woo! The engine is just screaming. Oh my goodness. The sound system is just amazing. Yeah, everybody just talk about the aerodynamics, all those stuff, but nobody talks
about...
Yeah,
but this one has the upgraded system.
Oh, that's why. The sound is just amazing. So guys, after a short drive, we are in this petrol bunk, and Joey brought out his brand new G-Wagon Grand Edition. I mean, check out this G-Wagon, guys. It's the Grand Edition one, and it's just amazing. Check out the exterior over here. So everything, you get the gold shade over here, the alloys, and you have these wordings all in the gold shade. And check out the huge brakes, guys. Oh my God, and it's just absolutely looking like a monster. It's just amazing. Oh my God. So let's go check out the interior, and as well as, oh my God, check out the detailing that they've given, guys. So let's go see how's the interior. Oh, the carbon fiber over here. Just amazing. Hi, Sunit.
Hey, hi, Vila.
So this car is just amazing, right? So this is so amazing. So you have the AMG written over here, and oh my God, the interior looks so luxurious. The AMG detailing, you get all these. Oh, the G63. It's just amazing. So this car is so good, man. So this car is so good, right? So we'll do a cold start, shall we?
Yeah, done.
Yeah, let's do it. Oh my God, it sounds like a sports car. So guys, I'm telling you, Joey is different altogether. So I was going crazy on GT3 RS and he was like, hold on. And he brought his Maserati as well. So this is Maserati MC Stradale that Joey just recently bought it, and man, it's loud. So the GT3 RS is behind him and this is his new Maserati, and man, this is just loud. This is amazing. This is the first time seeing a Maserati in my life. These cars are super duper rare. And on top of these, this Maserati Gran Turismo MC Stradale is just amazing. I mean guys, so it's so rare to check out the lineup like this, man. Like the GT3 RS, a GT3 RS and a Maserati. So let's go for a drive in this Maserati. Oh my god, carbon fiber the door handles, and it's just
careful of the door.
Yeah. So cool, MC Stradale.
MC Stradale.
Stradale. That's how we should pronounce it. Oh my god, guys. So right now we are in MC Stradale, right? Stradale. So it's just Italian, so it's hard to pronounce. But check out that exhaust sound, guys. It's just
stock.
Oh my god, it's stock.
Yeah.
That's what Italian cars are, right? Oh my god. Check out the interiors and everything. This car is such a beautiful car, and they've given me something like like this. Even in GT3 RS, it was just a normal buckle, but here you have a proper racing.
With the badge.
Ah, Maserati. The Trident.
Yeah.
Yeah, this is so cool, man. Look, check out the carbon fiber over here.
You have to say it like an Italian, Tridente.
Tridente. Yeah. So this is just amazing. So now, where are we heading to?
We're just heading for a small spin, maybe.
Yeah, nice, amazing. So, let's go, guys.
Oh my god. It's just amazing. Italian cars are next level altogether. So this is the first time, guys, for me in a Maserati, and we just killed it. So he just killed it. Oh my god. It's amazing, guys.
I just enjoyed it. So there we have the GT3 RS. Woo-hoo. So guys, Maserati and a GT3 RS. Oh my god. And it's just not a normal Maserati. It's MC Stradale. So that's what they pronounce it in Italian. So guys, today was our day. I hope you guys also enjoying it.
Fucking nuts, right? Huh?
They're just going crazy on these cars. So Joey, what would you say? A JDM, an Italian or a German? What would you choose?
I have all. So it's like, for me, it's like food. You know?
Yeah.
It's like you can't eat dal chawal every day, you can't eat steak every day, you can't eat sushi every day, you can't eat teriyaki every day. You gotta mix it up. So
that's the best answer I've ever.
So for me, it's like I'm just mixing shit up, you know? Yeah. Mixing shit up. It's and you gotta do a little bit of off roading. You gotta, you see, like, I ride jet ski, stand up jet ski, I ride bikes, all types of bikes. So it's fun, and for me this is like a different type of fun.
Of course, I mean, that's the best answer I've ever.
It's different.
Yeah,
different.
So
we gotta be a little bit spontaneous every day. So if you have something different, you can try something different, you can feel something different. So that's about it.
So this car is just
So like, if you saw like how I was in the GTTRS, I was like very like calm. It was early morning.
Yeah.
And now it's like a different me. You know? So that's how it is for me.
Oh yeah. So it's been a wonderful day, guys. So getting to drive inside a Porsche GT3 RS and a Maserati, it was just amazing. So I guess we'll end the vlog over here. So thank you so much for watching to the end, and it was a wonderful day. I hope you guys enjoyed it. So subscribe Professor D Piston in YouTube channel, and as well as follow Professor D Piston in Instagram as well for more such amazing content like this. So thank you so much, guys. See you soon.